Dreams, baby, get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go, girl. Focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, hey. Oh, yeah. It's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much.
Paper making tutorial, here we go. Okay, so add paint to your paper pulp if you want it colored. I showed a video on how to make paper pulp the other day, and you can make it out of any kind of paper. So you add that to your water and take your deckle and mold and go all the way to the bottom of the box and slowly pull up, allowing all the water to drain, and then pull it to your fabric, which can be a cotton sheet or a cotton t-shirt, and flip it over, draw out all the water with a sponge, and slowly pull up on your screen. Bam, you got all this nice little paper here. Make sure no cats are on it, leave it for 24 hours, and then it'll crisp up and dry, and then you can yank it off very nicely, and you'll be left with all this paper. So you can fold it, you can paint on it, you can draw on it, or you can rip it and make it into new paper. So, I got this incredible idea the other day to put one of my paintings into a journal cover. So I got some extra canvas that I had, I cut it to the right size, I painted this wee little forest on it, and I put it into one of my journal covers. So come back for part two if you want to see me pack it full of paper. I think I'm gonna put white, black, and green paper in it. What do you guys think? I don't know.
Dante do it shit like
hold up, what day is it today? It's Thanksgiving today? Whoa, I know it's easy to forget, but I wanted to remind you guys that on this day of thanks, that let's spread the positivity this year, even if we can't come together and gather with our families or friends. So, do the little things, you know? Text that grandma that you haven't seen for a little while and tell her that you're grateful for her and that you love her. Or hit up that friend that you weren't able to see over this break and tell him that you're grateful to have him in your life. Let's spread the positivity, especially right now. We all need a little bit of light in our lives. So, happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I'm grateful for every single one of you. Thanks.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's so tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky.
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 Tricky. I met this little girly. Her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her.
When I first started my business, I honestly can't tell you how I thought it would go, but what I can tell you is that I didn't think it would go this well. So I wanted to let you guys know that at midnight tonight, all these journals are going to be up and for sale on my website. I can't believe I'm able to say this again, except even better this time, because last time my website sold out in 12 days. And that was my first month putting up my website. And this month, we sold out in 4 hours. I feel like that needs to set in for a second. I still can't believe it. So thank you guys to everyone who made an order. I'll be sending them out soon. I hope you enjoy them.